guys, what's up, what's up, what's up, new day. And yeah, man, heading to the gym. Got a leg session planned, and I'm doing it today with one of my boy. He's coming all the way from London, IFBB Classic Pro Michael D. And we're going to be training hard, doing a hard leg session today. So for me, it's going to be the first quad session I've had in 2 weeks since I came back from South Korea. You know, gyms were closed over there, so, you know, I sort of had to make do. So this will be my first official leg session back in a proper gym, you know, going hard at it. So I'm going to put it all up today and record it all for you guys, so you guys can see what it feels like. And, you know, hopefully we'll see how it feels. I just want to get some blood flow back in my legs and just actually feel them weights again, because it's been a while now. And I definitely can tell the difference in terms of that solid volume of, you know, when you've been lifting quite heavy weights. So just driving up today. He's in the car behind me. He's driving, just following me too. We're heading off to my gym. You know, he came all the way down from London to train with me today, so it's going to be a good one. And yeah, man, we're just going to do our thing, you know, record it out for you guys. And I'll try to obviously let you kind of speak through the session and kind of let you know what the idea of our training session today is going to be like. And yeah, we're just going to do one of my crazy ass leg session, man, you know. And yeah, you know, bring it to you live here and see how you guys like it. Yeah, let's do this, man. Let's do this.
You're on the track.
You see my boy? He's parked up at. Ooh, got the weight belt I got from China. That's one hell of a belt, man. They gave it to me as a gift after I did a photo shoot with Zero to Hero. One of their belts, man. Pretty sick. It's gonna be easier today. Ooh, that's way. Yo, how's it going? Yeah, bro. See them cars? Damn. Cars, man. I'm gonna be killing it. We're getting it on today. Oh, man, we're gonna kill it. Right here, it's gonna be fun. Say hello. What's
hello.
Up? Starting our workouts, and we're starting with a nice warm up, man. We're going to quad extension first, so my boy is just getting the rep, getting his legs warm. So we're gonna just do a leg extension to get her nice warmed up, and then we're gonna really start making things count. So we'll probably get about one or two sets of just warming up with the quad extensions. Yep. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the first five reps, hold for 5 seconds, for the first five, and then swing for the next five. Okay? So let's feel good. See how we go.
Yeah, show it. Yep. Come on. Four.
Count it out.
Yep.
Three, four, five, come on. One, two, three, four,
four, five. Come on. One, two, three, four, five. Come on. Yep. Two, three, four. All the way down. Five, six. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Next one is simple. Next set is simple. 5 seconds up and then back down. 5 seconds up and then back down. And then after five set, switch it off to the opposite way around. Okay? So I'll show you up. Okay, go.
Let's go.
Two, three, four, five.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up.
Yep.
Yep. Up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. Come on. 3, 4, 5. Again. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yep. Come on. All the way around. Yeah, that's it. Up. Up. Nice, up. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice, 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 nice. Sweet.
Slow, slow, slow. Up. Again, slow. Put it, come on, get it. Moving slow. Out of reverse, hold it tighter. More tension. Up, again, down, slow, low, up, again, up, down. Yep, again, one more, push. All right, get five. One, two, down, three, down. Yep, two more, one more, come on, yeah. Good job.
Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
up. Up.
Come on.
Push.
Up.
Come on down. Hold. Last time. Come on.
One more.
Get. Up. Come on, four. Careful. One. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, come on, two more, last, come on, yep.
How is the feeling?
This is our warm up, get the legs nice and awake, and then we're moving on now to leg press. And we're just gonna start off nice and light, close together, low to the board. And then lower, a little bit lower down, a little bit down, a little bit wider. There you go. And then spread it out, just even, there you go. That's better. Come down lower, there you go. Bring it closer. There you go. Come on, bring it to your chest. Come on. There you go, better. Bring it in. There you go, full range, there you go. Come on. Yeah, come on. That's better. Get him popping now. Come on. There we go. Come on then. There we go. Yep. All right, man. How you feeling, bro?
When I train my gym, my legs always the biggest.
Seriously, pump, man. Oh, we're gonna do this good. Oh shit.
Wow. Fucking pump.
He's stacking up them weights, man.
Fucking pump.
All right, let's do. Go. Keep holding, almost there. Come on, hold. Hold. Come on, yeah, hold it. Hold it. Keep holding. 15, come on. Come on. Come on, yep. Yep, come on, come on. Yeah, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And hit it, come on, go. 1, 2, 3, come on, get it, 4, 5, 6, come on, 7, 8. 9, 10, 5, again. Hold. Hold, come on. Yeah, come on, hold it. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, dig, come on. Keep going. Come on, you got this. Come on. Halfway. Come on. Keep going. Yeah. Yes, you got this. Come on. 12 seconds left. 10 seconds left. Come on. Time. Keep on. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one, come on. 2, 3, 4, get it. 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Nice. Good job. Yep, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good second. Yep. Come on. Hold. 20 seconds left. Hold. 15. 14. Hold. 10 left.
Come.
5.
Time.
And go, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, 10 seconds.
Shit.
Yep. Hold.
Ah. Shit.
Yep. 20 seconds. Come on.
Ah.
15 left, Samson. Come on. 10. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on, one more.
Oh, coming, Spain. Coming, fuck it up.
Good
set. Felt fucking horrible.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fuck. We'll be right back. the squats. And with this one, I always, with squats, with me anyway, I always prefer an easy squat bar just because it gives you hands free. And it kind of makes you, gives you a point where you can just focus on basically the movements. And especially if you're kind of squatting heavy, you just put, I feel like it puts a lot of tension on your upper body and just a lot more on you focusing on the leg. So we're gonna start off nice and light first, and then we're gonna work our way up 20s by 20s. So my boy's gonna make a start. Nice and steady. Simple warm up. Saying the same thing, man. The one workout of all of them we fucking hate
is
squats. Hate squats, man. But you know what, man? It's every time you finish it, it's one workout where you feel great that you're done. You're like, yes.
Over the moon.
Yeah. But can't stand it. Cannot stand squats, man. But same time, man, if you want big legs, you gotta squat, man. But I hate it. I hate it with passion, you know. But yeah, it is what it is, man. You gotta squat. Everybody's gotta squat something. That's a wrap. Exhausted, tired. How you feeling, bro?
Oh, good fucking session for quads.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Well, that's it, guys, man. Leg section done, nice and simple. Painful, lots of time and attention. And that's a wrap. Let's get out of here.